when we're sleeping, we obviously haven't got our paddles in our hand. We're going to be down inside the boat. We're not going to be able to necessarily keep the boat upright ourselves. So we use these stabilizers, which are just inflated with air. They're passed under the boat and they should stop us from rotating that way and that way. This is what keeps us upright during when we're sleeping or potentially during a storm.